So after the olive boil, I add onions. Then I allow it to fry a bit. I will go ahead with my mixed egusi. I mix the egusi with salt, pepper, onions, and maggi with more water. Then I stir it and I will allow it to fry. You can see I'm stirring it just to have space to pour in a little water that the egusi will use to cook. Yes, so after pouring the water, I don't stir much. I'm just trying to turn. Then after 3 minutes time, I add my dry catfish. Then I will allow it to fry. After cooking for a while, this is how it looks like. Then it's time for me to stir it. Then after stirring it, I will go ahead with my fresh fish. Yes. Then I'll add my banka stock. Yeah, that is fresh palm fruit banka, well prepared and store. So I add my stockfish. I'll guy it with crayfish. Then I'll add pepper. I'll add Maggi to test. Salt has been there with I mix salt with egusi. Egusi soup does not need too much salt, so I have to test it first and see if I need more salt. So at this point I'm adding my meat, cow skin, and shaki. Then I'll stir it. The aroma of this soup was everywhere, trust me. I will test it for the salts and everything was okay. I will go ahead with my uha leaf, afan leaf. So that is the last ingredient, then I will stir it. Our soup is ready. If you are not test this soup, if you are not test egusi soup with banka and afan leaf, please try and test it and come back and tell me how you feel. The soup is soupy and is ready. Let's eat.
Hi guys, welcome back again to today's video. In today's video, we are eating with fufu, African fufu, or cassava fufu. So come close, let's pray for you. Thank you, we bless your name. Thank you for providing, provide for those that don't have. Bless food in Jesus' name, amen. Come close, let's demolish this fufu.